That's a nice 1-2 combination. Two ball handlers to attack this.